Hello students, today we are going to check the second example for the code tree of convolution code. So in last example we attached the message from the right to the left. Now the message is passed from the left to right. So here M0 is the current state of the bit and M1 and M2 are the previous state of the bit, and V1 is the output and second output is the V2. V1 is nothing but the M0 XOR with M1 XOR with M2, and V2 is the M0 XOR with M2. Now the draw the code tree and decode the message 1011. Now the first this one is passed to the M0, and after the M1, after the M0, after the 0 and after the 1. So first 1 1, then 0 and then 1 passed to the M0, and M0 bit shifted to the M1 for the clock pulse, and for M1 bit will be shifted to the M2 bit. So for this example, draw the code tree and decode the message for 1011. Here the message bits are the 4, the number of outputs are the 2, and the number of shift register are the 3. So now the output output will be 3 plus 4 minus 1, that is n plus 4 minus 1 multiplied by l. L is nothing but 2, so you will get the 12 bit output. Okay, so now the draw and efficiency will become k divided by n, which is nothing but the 4 divided by 12, which is 1 by 3, and the output will be v1 v2 v1 v2, because the switch is there. So this switch sometimes when V1, sometimes for the V2. So as per the clock pulse, switch will be shifting. So here the state table you can draw M0, M1, M2. V1 is nothing but the M0 XOR with M1 XOR with M2, and V2 is nothing but M0 XOR with M2. First of all, suppose we can consider the previous case. All three shift registers have the bit 0, so V1 output will be the 0 and V2 also be the 0. First, here the first bit is shifted to the M0, so M0 1. This first bit for this clock pulse, this 0th bit is shifted to the M1, and this 0th bit shifted to the M2. So V1 will get the 1 XOR with 0, 0, 0 XOR, 1 XOR with 0, 1, 1 XOR with 0, it is a 1. And V2 will be again 1. Now the next, for the next clock pulse, the 1 is shifted to the M0 and M0 bit will be shifted to the M1. Likewise, so this 1 is shifted into the M0, this 1 is shifted here, this 0 is shifted. So in this way you will get the 0 1 output. Now the third bit is 0, so the previous bit of M0 will be shifted to the M1, and M1 previous bit will be shifted to the M2, so you will get the output 0 1. Next bit is 1, so 1 is shifted to the M0, and previous M0 bit will be shifted to the M1, and M1 previous will be shifted to the M2, so you will get the 0 to 0 output. So this one should be at the last register, so you can use the two extra pulses. So 0 is shifted, so previous 1 will be shifted to the M1, and previous 0 will be shifted to the M2, so you will get the 1 0 output. Next, again 0, so this 0 is shifted to the M1, this 1 is shifted to the M2, so 1 1. So again you can use the resetting condition of the flip-flop, so 0 0 0, and so the output will be the 0. So in this way you will get this output, which is a X. So 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 and 0 0. So you can discard this 0 0 because this is the setting condition. So 2 4 6 8 10 12, so 12 bits output you will get, right? So now draw the state table as per we studied into the convolution code. So in this code encoder, M1 and M2 are the previous states of the shift register, so you can draw the table likewise. So M1, M2 and state will be the ABCD. So 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, so the state will be 004A, 01B, 104C and 114D. So now as per the for the state A, you can draw the output V0 and V1 and V2. So for the state A, so the current state will become maybe sometimes 0 or current state sometimes 1. So for the state A, the input was M1 is equal to 0 and M2 is equal to 0. So as per this condition, so M0 is equal to 0, M1 is equal to 0 and M2 is also 0. So V1 is equal to 0 and V2 is also 0. If M0 is equal to 1 but the state of M1 is equal to 0 and M2 is also equal to 0, so you will get, for this condition you will get the V1 is equal to 1 and V2 is equal to 1. So we can conclude that the for the point A or transition state A, when M0 bit is 0, so you will get for 0 means upward direction, so you will get the 0 0 state, and if M0 bit is 1, so you will get the 1 1 state. So for this you can extract for the B also. For the B, M0 is equal to 0 for the upward direction, and M0 is equal to 1 for downward direction. But for the B transition, from this transition state for the B, M1 is equal to 0 and M2 is equal to 0, M2 is equal to 1. So V1 will become 1 and V2 will become 1. And when M0 is equal to 1, so M1 is equal to 0 and M2 is equal to 1 for B state, so your V1 is equal to 0, because V1 is nothing but the M1 XOR with M0 XOR with M1 XOR with M2. So 1 XOR with 0, 1 XOR with 1, so it becomes 0. So V2 is equal to M1 XOR with M2, so it again is equal to 0. So for the B state, we can conclude that when M0 or current state, input current state is 0 or in upward direction, so it is 1 1, and when 1 it is in the downward direction, it is 0 0. Similar way you can extract for the C, for upward direction 1 0 and for the downward direction 0 1, and similarly for the D, for the upward direction 0 1 and for the downward direction 1 0. Now draw the code tree for the 16 possible combinations code word. Why 16? So 2 raised to k are the 16 possible code word, that is 2 raised to 4 is equal to 16. 16 code words means the 4 times 0 to the 4 times 1 code word. So you can use this method, rough sketch of code tree, which is from horizontally flows from left to the right. So I draw here the 8 branches or 16 branches code. Okay, so 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8, so it indicates the 16 code words. So attach these two, so you will get the 4 code word group. Again these two, and again these two, again these two. So you can name to this branch. So this is point A. Next, for the next two groups, so this is the point A, this becomes point B. Next, this point is A, this point is B, this point is C, and this point is D. Similarly, you can use the same format for all branches A, B, C, D, D, again A, B, C, and D. So in this way you will get the complete code word structure. Simply you can draw like this. Now give assign the codes. So assign the codes. So this is the point where the 0 is in upward direction and 1 is in the downward direction. Now this point we can call it as A. So for the A point, we already extracted this table. For the A point, when it is in the upward direction, so it bit becomes the 0 0, and when it is in the lower direction, bit becomes the 1 1. right? So when A is in the upward direction, so bit are the 0 0 0, and when A be in a downward direction, so bit are the 1 1. Now again at this point, if you reach at this point, A is in the upward direction, so 0 0, A is in the downward direction, 1 1. Now again this point is also A, so it is upward direction 0 0, it is in the downward direction 1 1. Now again this point is also A, so it is in upward direction 0 0, and downward direction it is 1 1. Likewise, now so all upward branch is completed. Now at this point B, so from your table B when upward direction 1 1 and downward direction 0 0, so assign the code for the B. So B in upward direction 1 1 and in downward direction 0 0. So here also is B, upward direction 1 1, downward direction 0 0. Now the point C, here is also B, upward direction 1 1 and downward direction 0 0. Now the point C, C upward direction 1 0 and downward direction 0 1. So for the point C, upward direction 1 0 and downward direction 0 1. Again point D, upward direction 0 1, downward direction 1 0. Now point A, A is upward direction 0 0, downward direction 1. B point, upward direction 1 1, downward direction 0 0. So this is again C point, upward direction 1 0 and downward direction 0 1. Again this point is D, upward direction 0 1, downward direction 1 0. C point, upward direction 1 0, downward direction 0 1. Likewise you can assign the codes. And D point, upward direction 0 1 and downward direction 1 0. So the given code was, so in this way you will get the complete code tree structure. So the decode the code for the 1 0 1 1. So you can use decode the code for the 1 0 1 1. So likewise, so 1, the first bit is 1. So this the message was given 1 0 1 1, which should be the coded. So start with this point. 1 means in the downward direction, so go to the downward direction. So you will at this path, you will get at this point. Again the second bit is 0, which is in the upward direction, so 0 means is in the upward direction. Again the third bit is 1, so again downward direction you reach at this point. Again 1 means downward direction, so this is your decoded bit 1 0 1 0. Now extract the code for the 1 0 1 0, which is X. The path code will be, so 1 1 1, again 1 1, again 0 1, again 0 0, again 1 0 1 1. So this will be your code word. So 12 digit code word is there. So in this way you can extract the complete code tree structure and try for the next. Suppose the code word is 1 1 1 1, so start with this point. 1 means the downward direction, again 1 means again downward direction, again 1 means again downward direction, and again 1 again downward direction. So your X will become 1 1 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 1. So in this way you will get the decoding of the message. Thank you.